And we do have a traffic alert for you for travelers in Chittenden County. Interstate 89 at exit 17 in Colchester will close to all traffic for multiple nights this week from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. That begins today and ends on Friday. The closure will allow workers to install reinforcements for the Route 2 bridge over I-89. Traffic in both directions will be rerouted, so drivers are urged to pay attention to signage in that area.